Morning, everybody. It's Thursday, November 16th, 2023. I'm over in the Wilson Creek Wilderness area in North Carolina, not too awful far away from the Linville Gorge. Delmer, Sir Charles, and me, we're going to hike. There's two trailheads here. That's North Harper Creek Falls Trail, and up that way is Little Lost Cove Cliffs Trail. We're going to do both of them, so come along with us and let's do them together. Okay, we've made it to, we're not sure how many rock outcroppings there are. The trail still continues on down. We took a side trail, came up to this set of cliffs. We're probably less than a mile in this trail. Grandfather Mountain, Grandmother Mountain. Clouds are just now going over Grandfather. Still, I don't know if GoPro pick up those colors down in there or not. We're only at about 3,200 feet in elevation, because over there is nearly 6,000. There might be another set right out there. I do see a set of cliffs. I don't know if that's part of it or not. The trail does continue that way. We might go down through there and investigate. But there's two trailheads for this one. So it's kind of like a through hike with a side trip to the cliffs. I guess that's how you would describe it. Anyway, that's how I'm describing it. I know there's no way you can tell through this camera how steep this is, but maybe my grunting and all going up through here. Well, I think we're at the top of the falls here. I think we got to cross the trail, go up, and go down to the, it's supposed to be a 40-foot waterfall. Man, that goes a long ways down through there, though. Okay, we've worked our way down the trail, and here is North Harper's Creek waterfall. Pretty nice waterfall. Well, Carrie Woolbright, Papa in the Woods, if you're watching this, this is your kind of thing. If I haven't said so before, go check out their channels. That's Carrie Woolbright and Papa in the Woods. I'll try to remember to leave a link to their channels in the description below. Right, everybody, we're approaching the car. I think we did close to 5 miles. As always, thanks for coming along with us. There's another one in the books. And until next time.